ChargeBee is hiring candidates for the role of software support engineer. In this video, let me see what are all the eligibility criteria and how you can apply for this job role. They are providing package of about 7 to 10 LPA. Now let me see the company profile. ChargeBee is a product-based company which is related to SaaS. They build subscription and billing software. We power some of the fastest growing SaaS and subscription-based companies in the world. This is the shortest company profile. And the job role they are providing is software support engineer. Let's see the job description. As a product support engineer, you will collaborate with the engineering, product and support teams to ensure the designed product and services is fully operational with a streamlined process and procedures for addressing reported bugs and anomalies. Production support engineers will take ownership of resolving product issues through its life cycle and communication to multiple stakeholders. This is the shortest description about the job role. And the job location is remote. You will be working from the remote place. And experience needed is 0 to 2 years of experience. And the eligibility criteria are freshers plus experienced candidates can apply. And BTech or MTech of computer science or any related stream with excellent academic record can apply for this job role. These are the two links which will be very useful to prepare your resume before applying for this company, because when applying for product based companies like Google, Facebook and Zoho, you should prepare your resume like a pro. So use these two links. I'll be giving the link in the description. The first link is for how to make powerful resume and the second link is for how to make one page resume, so that you can make your resume like a pro and you can submit for. Because only they will be calling you based on your resume, only they will be calling for you for the interview call. So prepare your resume like a pro. These are the Telegram links I will be giving in the description box. If you have any queries, you can ask me via the Telegram. And if you want to know the latest updates about the jobs, follow me via the Telegrams and also via the YouTube channel. And this is the apply link I will be giving in the description box. Use the apply link to apply for this job role. All the best for your interview process.